Oh, it's fabulous. It's always fabulous.
This year, it's all about branding, education, and development at the 2016 Extensions Expo in Newark, New Jersey.
It's great. It's so many people here, so many different products. It's excellent.
2 full days of hair education, more than 50 look and learn hands-on classes by the industry's top educators. We're all under one roof.
Outre is a hair company, and we've been around for 40 years. This is our 40th anniversary. What we offer is beautiful hair for everyone. So whatever you're looking for, whatever your budget is, we have it all. Whether it's wigs, weaving hair, braiding hair, hair pieces.
So tell me a little bit about Nairobi.
So we have a variety of products that is good for natural as well as relaxed hair.
And you're here with?
Design Essentials.
Okay, so tell us a little bit about your product.
This is about our 26th year in business. We have a full line of products from natural to relaxed. We also have a full line of coconut manoy, argan, amino acid treatments, relaxers, you name it. So we have a full collection, professional and natural.
Absolutely. So ambition is for that powerhouse woman, that woman that knows exactly what she wants and that's not afraid to spend a little money on luxury.
How does it feel to be such an influencer in the hair industry? Because so many people talk so many great things about you and the hope that you give to the industry.
It feels great. I feel appreciated. I feel like I am building each person one moment at a time. I'm just giving them what I have. So that's pretty much it for me.
Wonderful. And how can we find out about the next Hair Expo?
Extensionsexpo.com is our website. It's going to be up all year long because as soon as we stop this one, we're going to start preparing for the next one. Everyone's excited, so I want to make sure that they have the information they need.
If you want to learn advanced techniques on braiding, gluing, sewing basics, and weaving with special effects along with every tool or product you'll need for hairstyling and barbering, then this is where you have to be. There were so many great performances, one especially by Love & Hip Hop's rap duo BBOG.
You guys had a performance. What song were you guys performing?
We performed Straight to It featuring B'Shay. And then before that, we did a little snippet of our song Thought. Me and shit.
Right, I love that song. So I hear that you guys have a hairline.
Yes.
Tell us a little bit about it.
It's called Mustache Ray, which means bundles of hair. We have the best prices. No one can beat them.
That's true.
We have full lace wigs that come already done. It takes color very well. I'm rocking it as well. We have closures, frontals, wigs, full legs, whatever you want, we got it.
Come on, Melissa.
The hair competition was hosted by hip hop legend, Roxanne Shante.
All right, we have competitors over here. 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 They are ready to rock and roll. What are they doing today, guys? They have a picture of a celebrity. It's a celebrity look-alike competition. They must match the photo. So take a quick moment to walk around and check out the photo that is staged on their station to see if they actually can complete this look.
Students had 1 hour to recreate a celebrity hairstyle. So there was a Rihanna, Janet Jackson, Trishina Arnold, Carrie Hilson, and Eve, just to name a few.
What are you judges looking for today and to see in the stylist?
Well, this is a student competition, so of course we're looking for the design, the foundation, how they execute it, and then a full package from head to toe. It works together.
I'm looking for their creativity, just like Gigi said. The preciseness of their ability to come as close as possible to their celebrity stylist.
And you?
Well, I'm big on creativity. I'm definitely big on the neatness of the style, but I know they're students, so we take that into consideration. But I'm just excited to see what they've done because they're students and they actually came out and participated. So that's the most important thing.
I'm here with Tamika, the winner of the competition. How does it feel? Congratulations.
Feels good.
So tell us a little bit how you rock this style.
They gave us ultra hair bump, like doobie hair. So I did the back with black to make the taper area, and then we use the gray color for the top, and I kind of razor cut it mostly, and then I went in with the clippers to like soften everything up, and then I beveled it.
The Extensions Expo is the best place to attend for every need, especially if you're in the hair extensions business. Do not miss the next Extensions Expo. Log on to www.extensionsexpo.com now for more information.
My experience here was amazing. The performances were amazing. I learned a lot of new techniques.
I'm checking out the man weave because I'm interested in branching out into that.
Basically, I'm a hairstylist and I like to do makeup too, so it gave me more of a drive and to be more persistent with my work.
So what did you ladies learn today?
A little bit of everything. How to brand your business, how to manufacture wigs if you're into sewing wigs with a sewing machine, how to buy hair, just a little bit of everything.
It's my second time, I'm liking it, learning some stuff, leaving with some stuff.
I've been coming here for the last 9 years, and I see the enthusiasm of all the attendees and how they are hungry for knowledge.
We hope to see you at the next Extensions Expo.
We're Outre Hair.
Hey everyone, it's Tiana Von Johnson.
What's up? It's your girl, BVOD, and we're here live in New Jersey at the Hair Expo 2016.